Novena to the Holy Family. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Praised, honored, and blessed be the most holy, in the sweetest names of Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, now and forever. Amen. Most sweet Jesus, you came down upon earth to redeem and teach us the way of virtue and sanctity, by your heavenly doctrine and admirable example. We now come to you to learn how to form our families in that most perfect mold of families, the Holy Family, which you, with your Immaculate Mother Mary and your foster father, Saint Joseph, constituted in Nazareth. Permit us then to enter in spirit into the sanctuary of your holy home, and learn to draw light and strength, to know and to practice in our homes the lofty virtues which shone forth in the venerable Trinity you formed on earth. We come here in this novena to ask you this special grace. Mention your request. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, reign in the bosom of our families. Guard them as your very own, from the snares of the enemy, for the greater glory and service of God, and the good of our souls. Amen.
Prayer for 8th Day. O most amiable Jesus, attracted by your example of obedience, meekness and simplicity, we desire to follow you. May our progress correspond to our way of life. O infinite good Jesus, do not deny from us your grace. Give us an increase of love for your heavenly Father, and that we may live upright lives. O most sweet Mother Mary, and most holy protector Saint Joseph, dwell in our hearts. May our hearts, like the house of Nazareth, be a dwelling place where God's grace and sanctity reside, so that we may, one day, be transported by His angels from earth to heaven. Amen.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we give you our hearts and our souls.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, protect us night and day.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, assist us in our last agony.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.